As the application of IoT technology continues to grow, sensors are becoming increasingly important and play a key role in energy-saving IoT devices, particularly in the area of detecting human presence. Kemet Pyroelectric Proximity Infrared Sensors, available for mouse electronics, utilize the pyroelectric effect of ceramic to absorb infrared rays and thus detect the infrared signature naturally emitted by the human body. These sensors are wide-angle with a view range of up to plus or minus 60 degrees from center and detect infrared rays without the need for a lens. This means they have a low profile, affording engineers greater design freedom in the appearance and form factor of the end product. Furthermore, due to the Kemet proprietary piezoelectric ceramic material and the element structure of the pyroelectric infrared sensor, human presence detection can occur through glass or resin, making the sensors ideal for energy-saving applications. Designers can easily evaluate the capabilities of these sensors by using the Micro-E PIR click, which is equipped with the Kemet PLN82301 proximity infrared sensor. PIR click is supported by a micro SDK compliant library, which includes functions that simplify software development. It comes as a fully tested product, ready to be used on a system equipped with the microbus socket. For more information on Kemet Pyroelectric Proximity Infrared Sensors and the Micro-E PIR click, visit mouser.com.